Oh, look at that. Oh, there's a tiny one. Look at that. Very, very small. That is so little. Oh, wow, and that'll be the matriarch. Big one just in the hedge there, right hand side. You can see she's got swollen mammary glands as well. She's also lactating. Next to her, the tiny little calf and the mother. Oh, there's another big one coming in the back as well. Oh, there's more coming at the top as well. Look at that. How awesome. See what's happening with that little one? Look at its behavior. It doesn't know how to drink with its trunk yet. So just now it is actually trying to kneel down. Look at that, you see? It's trying to kneel down and drink the water physically with its mouth because it doesn't know how to use the trunk yet. It's too small. Oh, look at these two playing on the side as well. A whole lot of young ones in this group. I'm just going to get a count of the herd just now when they come over. This latest addition, that little one we were just looking at now, say less than a month, 3 weeks. Rex, 2-3 weeks. Still very, very small. Oh, what a family. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 plus the new addition. Little guy, look at him playing in the water, splashing the trunk around. While you're enjoying this, this is whenever I see something like this, my heart almost aches. I'm so happy. It's just so awesome. Look at all those trunks, all those elephants. We've got about 52 legs here, 13 trunks, 26 ears.